West, it's Miss Kathy here, and I've got Mr. Max with me. Hi, Mr. Max.
Hi, Miss Kathy.
How are you today?
I'm good, thank you.
That's good. Mr. Max, do you speak English at home?
No, we speak Kinyarwanda.
Ah.
At home, yes.
At home you speak Kinyarwanda. Yes. Where do people who speak Kinyarwanda come from, Mr. Max?
Kinyarwanda is a language spoken in Rwanda and other neighborhood countries like Congo, Burundi, or Uganda, but mostly it's in Rwanda.
And where's Rwanda?
It's in Central and East Africa.
Ah, here it is.
Yes. It's got neighborhood countries like Uganda, like Congo, like Burundi, and Tanzania around Rwanda.
It's a long way from Australia.
Yes, it's a very, very long way.
Ah, thank you, Mr. Max, for sharing that. Hey, how do you say thank you in your language?
In Kinyarwanda, we say murakoze.
Murakoze. Is that right?
Yes.
Murakoze.
Yes.
Can everyone try with me? Murakoze. Thank you, Mr. Max. Murakoze.
Murakoze, Miss Kathy. Murakoze, Cairns West.